Sometimes I hate every single stupid word you say. Sometimes I wanna slap you on your whole face. There's no one quite like you. You push all my buttons down. I know life would suck without you. At the same time, I wanna hug you. I wanna wrap my hands around your neck. You're an asshole, but I love you. And you made me so mad, I ask myself why I'm still here, or where could I go? You're the only love I've ever known. But I hate you, I really hate you so much, I think it must be true love, it must be true love. Nothing else can break my heart like true.
Hi peeps, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. So I'm here with our friend Alan Shoring, who sits here as a faithful reminder of the history of the LGBT community. I thought it was an apt place as much as the Homer Monument in Amsterdam or the Holocaust Memorial in Berlin, just to show the real message of pride. I've had such a good time at all the prides over the last couple of months, and the places were just wonderful, all the cities and the people just made it so special. But I really think it's important to share that actually all over the world people are suffering from discrimination and hurt, and people are being bullied, and people are committing suicide because of the shame that are put on them from lack of knowledge or ignorance within communities and whole countries. Anyway, I don't want to go on too long about it, and I really hope you enjoyed the video. I will put a few bits of information in the description that you can have a look at your leisure, but I just wanted to share the real message. I should thank my friends and family and the community I live in and the community I'm part of for allowing me to be free. And I just hope that it'll be the same for everyone everywhere. It won't be in my lifetime, but with enough fight, it will be one day. I hope you enjoyed the video again, and I'm looking forward to doing it again. I had such a lot of fun. Happy Pride, everyone. Love wins.